refresh. And to re-log in? What the fuck? You can chat as the bot? Oh shit, I didn't know that. let me set thumbnail. RE5. Advanced settings, Resi 5. View on launch page. Okay, I definitely hear me. Alright. Where the fuck is... Why is Fussbot not seeing... With both or with... Well, I guess just the streamer would matter. Alright. Albert... Welcome everyone, I'm still getting this shit set up. Bullshit, that's my password, don't tell me it isn't. Allow. Authentication successful. Refresh. Now, you know, Amy, there is actually a way that there's a did you see that multi-stream thing in the control panel for Fussbot? Yeah, so you can actually have both streams side by side. Okay, well, fuck it. I'm just not going to have Fussbot this stream. Whatever. Okay. Well, I'm ready to go. But yeah, welcome everyone. I'm doing RE5 vet difficulty with Amy, Louise Gaming. If y'all ain't sub to her, hit her up. Look her up. She's live right now. If a mod wants to put her link in the channel, in the chat, go ahead. What the hell you got ammo for, Amy? Oh, okay. I thought you had infinite ammo for everything. Alright. Never mind. Organize. Exit. Alright, we gotta skip this opening cutscene because it's gonna freeze on me. Thank you, cheer. Skip hype. All right. That vape, though, right? So this is probably gonna be, I'll probably play this game one more time this year after this. And then I'll hit, and then I will have hit my yearly quota of RE5. The next time I play this game, I'll be playing with PewDiePie himself. We're gonna get something set up. Kappa. Hey, where the fuck you at? Watch your back. Fucking slowpoke. Roger that. You're lucky I don't have any weapons yet. I'll shoot you. Hey, Jill, what's up? Chris is shaking his ass. Are those new ones or... Because didn't Bosco... Oh, okay. His boss, Bosco. Yeah, they're fucking ruined. Alright, you ready? Alright. I should have my Road Warrior outfit, not Chris Nips. I'm gonna be mad as shit if it's Chris Nips. Yeah. the business one, alright. Do you have Sheva's... do you have Sheva's tribal one? The one that you gotta get for beating professional? Yeah, she's... It's really skimpy, and she's got, like, tattoos. I mean, hey, you can wear it wherever you want. Nah, don't worry about it. It doesn't matter.
Good, you're both here. Come.
The last time I co-opted was with Lord Rage. Late last year. I think it's the last time I did a full playthrough of this.
You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us.
I guess yours was probably Sakura? Amy? Who's the last person that you co-opted with? Sakura?
Jacqueline.
Yeah, fuck that. Hey, FIFA. She can't hear.
You'll find your weapons in the case there.
She can't hear me on your stream.
Take your weapons already. Alpha team isn't going to wait around for you.
Yeah, I've everything shared.
You'll find your weapons in the case there. Take whatever you think you'll need.
Hold on. Y'all, they can't hear you either on mine.
Take your weapons, God. Already. Alpha team isn't going to wait around forever.
Can you send me an invite or something? So that we need to do a party thing. I forgot about that.
You'll find your weapons in the case.
Dude, if you don't quit telling me to find my weapons.
Take your weapons already. Alpha team isn't going to wait around forever.
Fucking kill this guy. Hey, Emily.
Take whatever you think you need. Take your weapons already. Alpha team isn't going to wait around forever.
Invite sent.
Take your weapons already. Alpha team isn't going to wait around for it.
How the hell do I...
Your weapons in the case there.
How do I accept... A party invite. Huh.
Take your weapons already. Alpha team is just going to wait around forever.
I don't know how to accept a party invite, Amy.
You'll find your weapons in the case there. Take your weapons already. Alpha Team isn't going to wait around forever.
Menu.
In the case there.
Okay. Chat audio switch to party. Let's see. I'm in the party thing. Yeah. Allow your voice to be shared. Always allow. Yeah, it was already... Okay, so it was already there, but we just weren't in the party, so that was the problem. Well, I guess we're... Okay. Can y'all hear us now?
Yay!
They heard? They can hear me?
Yep.
Okay.
All right.
Fuck. All right. There you go. Pick up your weapons, damn it.
I'm not picking them. I don't need these.
All right, good. Now we can play a damn game. There we go.
Hey.
Stupid party settings.
I did send you an invite to begin with.
Well, I didn't know these things.
Yeah, well...
Yeah. Skip. Talk, Chris. Alright, let me switch to a non-OP weapon. Alright, let's go.
Money.
Oh, you're scrounging around for money and shit.
Money.
I was on speedrun strats and you're fucking breaking boxes. Fuck it. I don't care, I'll pick up money too then. I've got like 600,000.
Oh well, I've got hardly anything to...
Oh look, I'm Amy, I'm gonna break boxes. Okay, there we go.
That's so funny.
Pick up that health. Alright, or not.
I picked it up.
No you did, I just picked it up.
Oh, I've just got a herb anyway.
All right. Shut up, Sheva.
Sakura says, "Does Matt sound dreamy in your ears?"
Shut up, Sakura.
So those like embedded in your ear type iPod headphones. So it's like it's in my brain.
Like, you sounded a lot worse before we joined the party.
Yeah.
I could. You were really staticky before the party.
Oh well, it's probably good that we're doing your party chat.
Yeah.
Secure's like about to come, I think.
Okay. Yeah. Welcome, everyone. She's just getting here and playing with Amy. Veteran.
I would reply to everybody, but I would be over talking.
Next time, do pro.
Say hello to everybody. Next time, do pro. Wow,
yeah, right.
I think,
GG.
I don't think Wesker's up for that.
Nope. Not for free.
Right. How much money are you putting on that?
I don't know. I gotta think about it, but it ain't free. Hey, Liz. Is the next co-op with Emily? I swear, before I die, I will co-op with Emily. Hey, Vane. Pro is easy when you co-op. Yeah, I'm sure if you co-op with somebody who's good. I think these guys just keep coming. I don't think you can actually kill them all. Yeah.
Get your ass back to the house.
Nah, Emily, we will split screen. How about that?
Split screen, wow.
That's that in-person co-op.
I'm like not moving.
Fucking asshole. Okay. Oh, I'm breaking boxes.
Oh, you doing? I'm doing speed strokes.
Fuck you too. Okay, let's go. Shava. Hashtag Shava. The hell's a Shava?
I need a pub.
What the? Let's shoot you. Hey, emotional kid. What's up? Hey, you found the. You found me. Cool. It's always nice to see people who are with the other channel.
Okay.
Speech strats, come on now.
Fuck up, cabbage. Fight a cabbage right now, I'd throw it right to your head and it'd be a mushy one.
Oh, good luck throwing a cabbage across the fucking ocean.
Hey, don't test me.
I don't think I want to. Pick that up, I'm out of space.
Might get a cabbage through the post.
Hey, PO Sazzy. Box, Albert Fn Wesker. Well, you're going to have to buy the PO box because I don't have one.
Mm-hmm. I'm not doing it.
I didn't think so. So
I'm not getting condoms through the post.
You can keep that cabbage. Oh, that's the right emotional kid. Yeah, your fucking job is crazy.
Skip this?
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah, fuck it.
Alright. Kill.
This handgun is okay.
Oh, you got that. Yeah, that thing is nice. It's got like a burst fire. Also, it's really stable. These fucking guys.
Fucking
hell,
just go ahead and
leave. There's melons on the table. Could have whipped them. Psst, yeah, right. I see where you're going with that, Glenn. The Hydra? Fuck yeah! Emily, remember? You were like, the Hydra kind of sucks. I was like, upgrade it, see what happens. And now you're...
for the jailbreaker.
Oh, the, looks like the Striker from RE4.
Yeah.
Hydra's great, but it's ruins your accuracy. Oh shit. This is good shit. What? I. That was. The gate is sealed
and we're trapped. We need backup and we need it right now. I shot him.
Wait. Who'd you shoot? The big guy?
No, where is it?
I always wondered what would happen if you killed the big guy before he knocked the thing down?
Is that possible?
I mean, if you shoot him with a rocket launcher, I don't see why you couldn't.
Yeah, try it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Or, yeah, just kill yourself. Oh, Okay. Bad idea.
Okay.
Shit.
Not the time to be picking up gold.
No. Speedrun strats. Alright, I got the guy.
I just shot you!
What are you doing over here just getting fucked up? Damn.
Yeah, get off me,
truck. Yeah, to get infinite ammo, you have to beat the game and then use your, like, experience, skill points, or whatever you want to call them, to buy infinite ammo. It's actually cheaper on PS4 to buy infinite ammo for stuff. I noticed they dropped the prices.
Seriously?
Yeah, yeah. Like, if you want to buy infinite ammo for, like, the PS3 or the 360 version, you pay, like, twice as much.
Oh.
It's much cheaper. Hey, Combs.
Hey Timothy, hey Gunslinger, it's Kira, it's Cher, hey everyone up there.
I just punched you in the titty. Oh shit.
You got enough padding.
Weskerbot, I don't have Weskerbot right now. It didn't want to find the stream because I'm doing PS4 stream. So there's not going to be Weskerbot this stream. Sorry. Hey Chase, yep, co-op hype. Don't at me.
I'm just going around collecting ammo. Go.
Yeah. Bro, you'll be alright. It's a little bit. It's like probably like 7-8 minutes total. There's a lot of ammo to pick up. Yo. This fucking guy.
Oh, gold.
Oh, there's black zombies. This game is racist. Yeah, shut up.
Oh, God, that shit again. I'm sick of hearing that shit.
I can't stand that.
What the fuck?
Right? You're in Africa. We're gonna have, like, white Protestants? Come on now.
Yeah. The way I see it, if you're saying it's racist, then maybe your reflection. Reflecting that back on yourself because you're the one that's actually called it out.
Yeah, you got the thoughts of racism. I was like, come on now. Yeah, Weskerbot isn't here. It's not going to be here during the stream at all. I can try one more time. Refresh chat. Oh, there it is. There it is.
Yay.
Connect. Okay, Weskerbot's here. You fucking guy. There we go.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm gonna take out the door.
Alright, done.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Hey Aritalk, on your old username. Not Raccoon City Mercenary.
Shiny. Ava, hiya.
Cheer. Yeah, I will in like 6 months. the next time I play RE5.
Yeah. The actual campaign mode I don't like to do a lot of. I don't mind the Desperate Escape, and I tried to play that, what was the other one? Lost in Nightmares?
Yeah. I've only played that once. That'd actually be kind of fun to play again. Lost in Nightmares.
I can't stand the bit where you have to go all the way around and, like, crush them.
Oh, those, yeah. Those things. Yeah, my accuracy was doo-doo. Alright, let's go.
What's happened there? Oh, fuck. Invite me.
What happened?
I don't know, I pressed OK.
Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay, invite. Typical figures. Alright, I send the invite.
Okay. Join. I'm back!
Okay. There you are, alright.
Hey. Okay, so. Yeah. I don't need that.
Treasure.
I don't need a fucking gun. I don't need that either. I'll stash that.
What ammo do you need? Because I got a ton of ammo.
I don't know, really. I mean, I've got plenty of shotgun. I've got plenty of rifle. I'm fine for the minute.
Alright. Ready.
I'm just collecting it as I go along. Vape pipe.
Hell yeah. Translation. Alright, let's go. Broly, how many hours you got now? Like, you got over 400 now, don't you? You're getting pretty close to swing a dick.
Because
he doesn't do anything but sit in my damn channel. That's all he fucking does. He just sits here and farts.
Hi, Wesker. Hi, Wesker.
Yeah.
Song request.
Yep.
I'm 7.
Jesus Christ. 399? Okay. Oh my god, we really have... Well, that one's back. What happened? You trying to go up there? Oh, okay. Do you want to go up there? Do you want to look at things?
No, there's nothing.
Alright.
There's nothing up there.
Oh no! Kick him in the face.
Yeah, totally, Ava. You should hang around at Wesker's channel more. It's really good. We're a good bunch.
Oh. The hell was that?
Oh.
Hey, Blue Shadow. This fucking guy. Oh!
Yeah!
Ah, I was gonna punch him.
Oosh.
I don't know, I pulled my knife out, whatever.
You got your knife out?
Yeah!
Hey, Patrico!
There's a fake Nightbot? Yes, of course. Obviously.
Oh.
It's that person's back that's been gone for 6 months. Yeah, wreck that person immediately.
No one ever wants to fake me.
I wouldn't either.
Be careful. I'm glad there isn't face cam going.
Oh, that would be bad. B People thought that that was Ashley. Or Sherry. There was thoughts of that. I never understood that. Because don't you think if it was one of them, oh my god, they would have made a bigger deal. Yeah, it would have. They would have, you know, mentioned that the fact that you just killed off two characters that were pretty. Two characters that were pretty important.
He's dead! Oh my god!
This fucking guy. Yeah, it's just a random blonde chick. Typical. No offense, Emily. FIFA, you know why that welcome command reminds you of Lord Rage? Because this guy named Juicebox made that command on Lord Rage's stream and my stream. He was a mod for both of us. So that come on in command was in a few streams. Basically, wherever he was a mod at, he made that command. But Juicebox has been gone for a minute now. Ouroboros.
What you want about Christina? How could they? You're a mod. Eh?
Hate me.
I am a mod.
Where's Juicebox at? I don't know. He's probably jerking somebody off. I don't know. That's what Juicebox does.
I have some juice now.
Yeah. Always talking about 2 Chainz. It's like, what? God damn.
Beast rats.
Trying to cough me and shit. Alright. Amy is savage. Exactly. It's the only way to be.
I'm not savage.
Some bad
I just say it how it is.
Bad diarrhea. Ew, look at that. Damn.
Yeah.
Hey, who did this?
It looked like he ate it as well.
Ew.
Hey, Nicholas.
Savage cabbage. That almost rhymes.
There is someone called Savage Cabbage, isn't there?
I've never seen him, but that would be a great name for someone.
Yeah, it's called the Savage Cabbage, and I thought, well, that's weird.
That's pretty good.
Seen a few cabbage about
that. Yeah. Cheer, you heard it. Time to change your name again. I'm joking. Cheer's not even savage. He used to be.
Well, what about Cheer? Were you there when we had Heavy Rain playing and there was the porno scene?
No.
Cheer was all like awkward. He was like, oh.
He would get awkward. He'd be like, oh my.
Oh my, I'm just going to make a cup of tea.
Yeah. I can't watch this.
Good.
Bingo. Oh, nope. Yeah, Ari Talk. What happened to Raccoon City Mercenary? Did your channel get a copyright strike too?
Well, I'm surprised you've not got one from the other day for playing the video.
I know. I was worried about it the next day when I woke up. I was like, oh, what did I show a video for? Nope, I didn't get one, though. It's cool. Apparently, it's just Viacom. Like, damn. Like, Viacom does not play. Like, don't ever show Chappelle shows skits, ever.
I don't even know what it is.
You don't know what it is? Chappelle show?
The Chappelle thing.
You've never seen Chappelle's show? Good no. Lord, that's horrible. Alright, do you want to... You know, let's... I mean, it depends on how you want to do it, but let's beat Ouroboros the right way. Let's get him caught in here. Just to make a fight of it. You know what I'm saying?
I'll be bait, shall I?
All right, that works. A dash. Is that a U.S. thing? I mean, I thought everybody knew Chappelle, but yeah, I guess it's just the U.S. thing. It was very big back around like 2004, 2005. It was on Comedy Central.
What the hell is that?
Oh, shit. Knock over. What happened to you? Your health just dropped.
Yeah. I'll eat an egg.
Alright.
Oh, I just seen something in chat and I was like, what?
Yeah, rip Charlie Murphy. Pick it up.
I think on veteran mode, I think you have to burn him twice.
Yeah, that's why I'm doing this now, to weaken him a little bit. Shit, he's not gonna wanna. Yeah, Charlie Murphy? Yeah, Eddie Murphy's brother? Yeah, he died last week. He had, leukemia. Where's he going? He's probably coming by me or something.
No, he's
oh, he's
me.
Inside.
You do it.
Too late.
Damn.
Fuck. Oh, really? How did he get stuck? What the hell?
I don't know, he must have gone
back. What a dumb fuck. Hey, Eddie. That might be enough. We did some damage to him before. Yep.
Nice. Turner asked to pause the stream so that he could take a dump.
Ew.
Just take the phone with you.
Yeah, I'll do it. Should I do that the other day?
Yeah. Like, people just gotta admit it, that they take their phone on the toilet with them.
I would never go to the bathroom without my phone. It's essential.
Yeah, you never know what's
going on. Use key.
It's like, in the past, people used to read newspapers.
Yeah, yeah. Back in those days.
It's a modern day newspaper.
I just use newspaper as toilet paper. Ew, never mind. That would really hurt. That would hurt.
Ow. Ow, yep. Crumple that shit up.
Up. Guilty.
Oh, huh? You run out of toilet roll and the only thing you've got left is a toilet roll, the cardboard toilet roll.
No, that's not an option. I will jump in the shower and turn the water on before that happens. Good God.
Hey, every little
using
helps.
Fucking cardboard. And I'm cutting your ass.
And a newspaper.
Oh. It's a disgusting
there you
conversation.
Go. People are admitting they're going with their phone to the toilet.
Of course.
Go with their phone to the toilet. Okay.
Got it.
Daryl. He says, I've used cardboard before.
Oh.
Desperation.
That's the struggle. That's the struggle. When you have to use cardboard for that purpose.
It's never gotten to the point where I've had to use a sock, so that's good.
Ew, clothing? Yeah, that's. Wow, this is a terrible conversation.
That's an odd scent you've got.
S rank hype.
Real talk.
Hell yeah. Both got S rank.
She said you use cardboard all the time.
That's what you did, Amy. You pushed in game. That's
yeah,
what that's That's what happened.
Cabbage.
So, I don't have any money. Alright, ready.
I'm gonna buy a first aid.
Wow, is that Bosco?
Yeah, he just snoring.
Holy
right
shit.
In front of me. He tried to nick my beanbag, but he wasn't having it.
Eric said she used Bosco as toilet paper.
I would if it was that desperate.
Oh, it's like, come here, Bosco.
He comes to the toilet with me. Come here, Bosco.
There you are.
I'm not having any wet, wet electric.
Oh, God, I'm done. All right, this is disgusting. I'm talking about wiping your ass with animals.
Yeah, you can wash him after.
I mean, yeah, but God, I'd never look at him the same. It's like,
I wouldn't really wipe my ass on Boston.
Oh, whoa. Oh, that was close. This fucking guy.
He farted on me enough. I have actually farted on his head.
Biodegradable. Oh yeah, it would be. Whoa, oh, he's God. Got wrecked.
Thank you.
Tanks. There's a first aid. Yes.
Oh. Ava's eating chocolate. The worst time to be eating chocolate.
Ah, oh, these fucking dogs. Hey, Nexus. What up? What? Fucking guy. Okay. I'm gonna switch him a Magnum. Darkness, the tables are turned. Yeah, that Chappelle show. Damn.
Dogs come in.
Oh. These fucking guys. Do these guys just keep coming too? Oh. Yo.
Ow. No.
All right, I think it's everybody. Oh God, how much you want to bet we're gonna die here at least once?
Daryl, I'll tell you a story about a £20 note. I went out for a hen night a couple of years ago. I had nothing on me and I really needed a toilet. So I used a £10 note. Yep, true story. And I kept a £10 note.
Damn.
I wasn't chucking it away. I didn't realize that I'd done that until my mom and friends told me what I did.
Wait, you wiped your ass with actual money?
Well, my food, not my ass.
Oh. I was like, wow. That's...
Yeah.
I've never had that kind of money.
I had no tissue on me.
Oh, God.
No, I didn't. That's why I kept the £10 note.
Oh, okay. No! Like, yo, he just beat my ass with a shovel.
But yeah, I didn't realize I'd done that. If your son's watching the stream, mention that to your mum. She'll remember.
Why did I just pick up ammo? I have no idea why. I don't need it at all. Hey, Blade.
Desperate measures.
Hey, Christopher, what's up? Ah, oh, you dodged me. Right, Eric? That's how I took it.
Now I wiped my foo with money. Not my ass.
Oh.
My god, I couldn't get give that to a shopkeeper. So here, it smells a bit, but it's alright.
God.
My foo meaning my lettuce.
Let me see. Got it.
Waffle.
On the waffle. This guy is still here. Okay. Oh, I knew it. Fuck him.
Where are you? Oh, you've already gone. You're speed strats.
Yeah, speed run strats. For the win.
Can we kill that rat?
I don't think you can kill rats. Unless they go
with BB guns.
Unless they got Ouroboros in them, then I don't think they do.
You know, it would be so fucking awesome if I was Ellie and you was Joel in The Last of Us.
Man, that would be a really awesome feature if they added that to part two. If you could do the main campaign co-op, I would play that game for months on end straight.
It would be so awesome to co-op that.
Maybe someday.
Maybe part two, they'll do it.
If enough people ask for it, but I don't know if anyone really asked for it.
Bill! Hi, Bill.
Whoa.
Someone just got timed out.
Ha, Shiro, shut up.
Shiro? Who's Shiro? Probably haven't seen him.
Right.
Oh, that Shiro.
That guy.
guy, I remember him.
That stranger. What the?
I got him. Wow. I didn't think HQ actually cared.
No.
No, 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 no.
I got wrecked. I got wrecked. Damn, first death.
Stop pissing about. Bosco. Ugh. Sit down. Oh no, he's playing with his toys. Oh, fuck off.
Yo, he just tried to overhand smash me. Fucking guy. Yeah, cheer, I did.
Wow.
Switch over to that. Fucking guy. Yeah, health hype. Fucking. Roger. Thanks, Kirk. Wow. I didn't think HQ actually cared. Yo, what the hell was that? Wow, what the did someone just shoot? I don't know what that was. Come on. Stay frosty. Oh, I hate that line. Come on. Tell me to hurry up.
What's up, Buster? Yo. Nigga.
The guy in the shop or shot an RPG? Oh, okay. I was wondering what it was.
Hey, King Gamer.
Oh, that's karma.
Kurt, what's going on? Come in, Kurt.
Oh. Oh, teamwork. Walk your Kool-Aid, whatever.
Oh, there's one behind me. Kool-Aid! Kool-Aid! Kool-Aid!
That's what it sounds like. Walk a Kool-Aid. Hey, that upskirt shot, though. Okay. Oh! So what the fuck?
Sorry.
Did you? I got it.
Alan?
Look at him.
I keep
bullshit. I got shocked three.
I didn't mean it.
Uh huh.
I put it there for the soldiers.
Yeah. Uh huh. I got you. Mm-hmm.
I did.
Yeah.
Like the emergency backup line.
This fucking guy.
He's up.
Oh, he should be dead now. I think after twice he's done. Yo! Ah. This fucking guy.
Whoa.
Back of the head. Oh.
Oh. He wasn't near me.
Didn't say shit. You just started spraying.
I thought you were next to me.
Just started spraying on your own.
Oh. Salty.
See if I share this with you. Okay.
Oh.
Who am I playing with? Amy Louise Gaming. Playing RE5 veteran.
Hurry up. Okay. Hurry up. Okay. 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 Come on. Okay. Come on. Oh, fuck, there we go. Toy. Go and get it. Oh yeah, this scene.
Mm-hmm. I think there's three QTEs. Square, I think. Yep.
Look out!
Liz. Rip. My glasses. Oh, Josh. Another pipe. Get down.
I always hear that in vloggy voice.
I always hear un forastero in vloggy voice. And whenever I try to do it and impersonate him, my voice always cracks. I can't do it like he does. Sapphire to the rescue. That ain't Saf. The head ain't big enough. Ooh, burn.
Okay, Bill. See you later. King Gamer, please do not self-promote. Come on, you know better than that.
Who, KGA?
Yeah.
What?
Mm-hmm.
He definitely knows better.
This picture, it's... Forget it, it's nothing.
It's Joe with sexy blonde hair. Hey, Black Ghost, how you doing? My accuracy is shit.
Mine wasn't much better. Hold on. BBTV. Are you partnering with BBTV? Please send a screenshot of your featured page if you are. I'm not sponsored. Okay. I'm ready to go.
Bosco, wow. Keep wanting me to throw this toy. There you go, I threw it in your water bowl. Great. Now it's going to fucking clean up.
Where are you at? Hold on, stay there.
Okay. Thank you. Oh.
Yeah. Heal you and then shoot you.
I wish we had that fucking,
attack reaction.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We won't get this game done.
No, we just hurt each other the whole time. No, Chris, I don't know when, Not a Hero's coming out. It's coming out in springtime, that's all they said. Thank you, Gary, for the sub.
Ow, just headbutted by a fucking dog. Fucking speed strutted, aren't you?
Fuck off. I'm just used to it. Where? Oh, there you are. I hate this part. You jump.
Aha, I didn't get hit.
I was hoping you would. That's why I didn't want to jump.
Now I need to.
Oh, I hate this part. So freaking dark.
This is one of the parts I fucking hate.
Yeah. I mean, it's halfway through April, and we still don't have the DLC yet. Here.
And Legion of hanging on. Oh, you're gonna hold it? Cool.
Yep.
Let the man do the work.
Barry. Where's Barry?
He's probably...
No.
You know
Yeah, down here.
Is that your Jill? No.
Yep. Papa Kule! Okay. Rip. No! No!
He's panicking.
There we go.
Like that vloggy hype panic.
Shit.
Why do they keep turning into these bastards?
What do we do? Just throw a lantern at him? There we go. Okay.
Throw a lantern at him. I can't sit around, bird.
Oh!
I'm dying!
Heels.
Thank you.
Fucking. Behind you! There.
Okay.
I think.
You need a herb.
I'm not oh shit. Can I?
Thanks. Thank you.
That was a weak spray. Okay.
Free me, bitch.
He got you in the calf. Okay.
Oh, he's got red eyes.
There we go. Okay. Drop that shit.
Ah, oh, you bastard.
It's up.
Why have I got a lantern? I don't want the lantern.
The hell are you doing? Oh my dear baby Jesus.
I'm on the other side, it's okay. Help me, please.
There you go.
How do I get rid of this? Alright, okay.
Quit picking it up! Drop the fucking lantern!
Drop the fucking lantern!
Help me, please!
Right. Oh my god.
Oh shit. This fucking guy. Oh, shit.
Yeah, right, Sekiro.
Ah, no GPS, I don't even know where you are.
Ah,
no!
I'm running.
Whew.
I don't think I'm the way in here!
Damn. Sweet baby Jesus. Yeah, it's one of my lines too. It's Irving. What the fuck, we'll watch it.
Oh yeah, because he's... You're making me look...
Yeah, that Irving voice.
I'm glad there wasn't fucking face cam then.
That, yeah, that would probably look real goofy.
Wow, perceptive, aren't ya? You think this is a joke? You're just like all the other pieces of scum terrorists. Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with
standards.
How about you drop yours?
Hey Cosmic, hey Luna, hey Levi.
Suckers!
It's quite funny.
Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Thanks, partner.
Patna. Hey, what's up? Welcome. Yo. There we go. Where's it at? Right there.
Well, how do I get down? I've forgotten. Where the fuck am I?
Where are you at? Damn.
Oh, this isn't a massive hole. I can't just skip down the bed.
Well, where the fuck did you go? I have no idea where you're at.
I'm coming.
Oh, you're in the building? Oh, shit. Okay.
I was, like, providing cover.
Providing cover.
Yeah.
I'm shooting rockets.
Parking tickets.
Damn. I must have shot him right in the, Dynamite. No, nothing nuts. Unless his nuts blew up. Oh. Alright, Dash. See you later.
Gamer in silence. The best co-op you've seen, is it?
It's got some, great conversations, talking about things that we've wiped her ass with, and an assortment of other things. Oh, we got wrecked!
Fuck off! Oh. No,
darn it! That was close.
I got him in the bowl.
Stole my chest. There you go. Oh, shit.
Jump,
you
cabbage. Oh, man.
What are you trying to jump for? There you go. Okay. Hey, Liv, what's up? Here we go.
Yeah, Sekiro was badass in Desperate Escape. 9 hours we spent on that. She's a cunt chicken.
9 hours is a long ass time.
Mm-hmm. We have to do it as well. And then you could cut the bed.
Yeah.
But I guess you'd watch the replay and seen us both screaming at the end going,
ah! It's a whole lot of screaming and cunt chickens. Screams mm-hmm. and cunt chickens.
I scared you, Black Ghost. When?
Hey, Vard, what's up?
Scare people. Hey, Bruno.
Hey, Goose.
Hey, Hobbit. Oscar, take it away, I don't want it.
Well, spam rockets. Oh shit. Shit. Rip.
Oscar, we stop.
Raiders of the Lost Ark. Ark DK though. What's up, dude? Thanks for the raid. Raid hype. Thanks, Ark. Welcome, Raiders. Welcome, everyone. Thanks again, Ark. Good to see you, man.
Raiders of the Lost Book.
Hell yeah, nice raid. Thanks, y'all.
I need to go for a wee.
Alright, go for it.
I'll wait a minute.
Okay. This chapter coming up, man, this is painful. Friggin' dirt bikes followed by an enormous Shrek monster. Alright, Ark, do your thing, man. Thank you for the raid again, dude.
I didn't have any tissue.
Aww. Amy, no.
I'm joking. I've got plenty of tissue.
Oh, Jesus. So nasty. Hey, Jamie. What's up? Hey, Kat.
Oscar, you better be eating that bone. Go and eat that bone. Are you still what? You're obsessed with this fucking thing.
Do I not like the rifles? I mean, they're cool, but I mean, I don't need them. I got a Magnum, a rocket launcher, and a three-barrel shotgun. But yeah, they're nice.
Oh, but don't let up, do they?
Oh, God, I hate this fucking level.
Sharp
Boros.
Oh,
damn.
One next to us? That's good. Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from
Irving. There, flip. Thank you. What the fuck? What?
Checkpoint.
Oh, good.
That's gonna affect the resale value.
Dude, we're getting wrecked. This chapter just sucks in general. I'm holding. Bullshit! I was holding the triggers! Give me a damn checkpoint. We are one more hit, we're dead. One more hit. And there it is. Rip. Continue. Ugh. Well, at least our health is back.
This music reminds me of Shenmue music.
This music reminds me of everything wrong with Resident Evil these days. Okay, there we go.
Resident Evil 6?
That'll never happen.
I was trying to play that with Sakura and I was like, yeah, I'll play it with you. And then it was just like, oh my god, I fucking hate this game.
Right? It's painful. Like, I remember last year, I tried to play it too, and then like after an hour and a half, I was like, man, this game is horrible.
After what she did, 9 hours of Death Race, I was like, oh, I'm so gonna try it. Oh my god.
No. Fucking QTE party. Sakura, you shut up. There's no getting past that truck unless you two do something about it. Oh, I overheated. Fail.
I know I only lasted one chapter of Resident Evil 6, that's how bad it was.
Sakura saw the last time I played RE6. I think I played for like maybe an hour and a half. And then I just rage quit.
That.
Man, who was it? It was like, I remember last month some guy came in the chat. Maybe it was 2 months ago. I remember I was streaming Remaster. And he says, RE6 is definitely the best Resident Evil. He said, these old Resident Evils, there was way too much horror. not enough action. It's like, dude, Resident Evil is survival horror. It's not supposed to be about action. And then he said, what? You mad, bro? So I fucking banned his ass. Fuck you. I don't want that RE6. I don't like that. I'm gonna RE6 trash. Get that out of my channel. If you want RE6 trash, subscribe to this Kura FX. She got you.
Subscribe to Cunt Chicken.
Mm-hmm. That Cunt Chicken will hook you up with all the QTEs that you could ever want.
Punch! Hi, Pudge.
Pudge is here. Oh, and yours? What up, Pudge?
Oh, you sounded really disheartened then.
Oh, boy. How many times this takes. Hey, Countess. Thank you, one of a million RE fans, for subscribing. One of the million RE fans. Bullshit! I pressed that button. Nice. Hey, Pudge. Now I see you. No.
Your Honor. You take that and I'll take the
off. Couldn't see nothing, man. There we go. Countess.
Oh, bloody rock again.
What happened? Oh, shit. Bullshit!
Oh, no, fucking bullshit.
I was shooting the hell out of it. Ugh.
You take that out. I'll get the
little bead. Okay. Bullshit, man.
Oh, what?
I knew that wasn't gonna happen the first try. Yeah. It's one of the most difficult parts of the run. This is what I rage quit professional mode on, this fight.
Yeah, I can't imagine.
Stop him in his tracks. Damn, I overheat wrong time. No, sir. Can't see. Right? Yes. Might be it.
I think it's 3 times.
3 times. Yeah.
Damn it.
Are you back on?
That rock down. Yeah. Yeah, motherfucker. That was close. Ah, here we go. Bingo.
Woo.
Hey, Ant, welcome.
Bosco, you look like you're up to no good. Come on. Bosco.
personal stake.
A personal stake? Chris, look around. We should both get the hell out of here.
I'm not here just for the mission.
What are you talking about?
A while back, I received some intel that my old partner was still alive. At first, I didn't know what to think. But when I saw the data file from Delta Team, I knew for sure. Jill is still alive.
That woman in the data file?
Data.
Are you even sure it's the same person?
We were partners. I'm sure.
Wait!
Hey, Ariana. You're not going alone.
Best cutscene in the game coming up.
I'm going with you.
Well, my opinion.
These are my people that are dying here.
It's a standoff against them, innit?
I can't just turn my back.
We could see more of it though.
No more orders from here on in. Rukop. The hell is Rukop? Oh, never mind. A rank, considering we died, that's not too bad.
Hey, accuracy's not bad.
Right? Hey Mac, what's up?
Okay, well, everything's the same as last time.
Yeah, we didn't actually use any ammo or health. Alright, awesome cutscene.
Official with Umbrella, the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source, the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
So epic.
I saw on that data looked like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners.
Hell of a lot better than you, Sheva.
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I was young.
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident was to come cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. We're using Africa as a test bed for their experiments. Bioweapons were responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has to pay for that.
Did you get your cookie, Dad?
No.
Mom.
I didn't. I was going to, and then my channel got shut down. I was like, I should probably save my money.
You probably might have. Wait, you definitely needed cookie.
I mean, yes.
Ben and Jerry's cookie dough ice cream.
Yes. That and cookie dough and cookies and cream. Those are my top. Those are my one and two seeds. Fantastic shit.
I want to buy some now. I want some cookie dough ice cream.
I'd fuck it up. Mm-hmm. I want some McDonald's. Alright.
This bit's annoying.
Yeah, a little bit. I definitely like it a whole lot more than what we just went through.
Mm. Gold.
I love gold. Alright, I know where to go. We don't need to pick up the damn map.
Oh my god. Bosco's just let one off.
I heard something.
That was him eating, but he farted while he was eating. It's just bad.
Yeah, this is officially the most disgusting co-op stream I've ever partaken in. Alright, there's one piece. Not the anime. Let's see. That stank. Not the good stank. Alright, Chris. See you later. Thanks for hanging out.
Cool. See you later, Christopher.
Christopher. How'd you say it like that for?
Christopher is a very posh name.
Yeah.
Say Christopher.
It's like royalty.
Royalty.
Christopher the 12th.
Saint Christopher.
Pope Christopher. Oh, God, shit. Okay, stop moving. Rip Sheva! Rip Sheva!
Sheva, you tuss pop!
Rip Sheva.
My brain got all foggy from Bosco's odor.
Gonna blame Bosco's ass on deaths, I get it.
Yep. I tell you, it's a biohazard in me when he has one.
I mean, hey, we are playing Biohazard, so it makes sense. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's got that aroma going around. Mm-hmm. Like that. Have you seen that Resident Evil 7 candle?
Yeah. It's supposed to smell like blood and shit.
And old wood and everything.
Yeah.
It'd be interesting. It's supposed to burn within the time of the game.
Fuck.
Like, around the time of the game.
Okay.
So as you go through one layer, it goes into another layer, so you'd be in Marguerite's place.
Well, that's stupid though, because everybody plays at different paces. So how could they ever, say, it's gonna burn at this speed, so you'll be here by then. Because, I mean, yeah. Like, you know. I don't know.
I don't know. But it sounds cool.
I mean, it sounds great. Maybe you have to, like, put it out.
You're still complaining,
aren't you? I mean, yeah, that's how it works. I just call bullshit when I see it, you know. That's all. There we go. We'll go to this one next. Hey, Kelly, what's up? Oh, hold on. I've got to check my emails. Yo, I believe that's Ariana just sent a $5 donation.
Donation hype,
donation.
Ariana.
Fucking hype. Ariana, thank you very much. I don't have any alerts up right now. Obviously, because I'm doing a PS4 stream, but thank you. I saw it.
Nice one, Ariana.
Donation friggin' hype. Help me, please. Okay, there we go.
Uh-oh.
Pudge. Hype, hype, hype. Oh! Rip.
Thank you.
Oh! Fuck that guy.
Hey, yeah, fell over.
Aw, oh, thank you, Ariana. I appreciate it. I try. Don't you fucking bite me!
He does, don't he? If I go a day without a Wesker cream, I don't know how to describe it. I twitch.
Oh yeah, Eric, I did say that. I was drunk though. You got wrecked. Rip City. You gonna blame Bosco's ass again?
He's next to me. He's next to me. Snorting.
Yep, old biohazard.
No bust fart. I hope you get wrecked by those fucking stuff.
Yeah. That's dead. That ain't gonna happen. Wait, I'm lost. All we gotta do is over again. Oh, that's bullshit. I saw it perfectly on my screen. You motherfucker just said chomp.
Even Bosco fucking laughed.
It's so good. Okay.
I'm following you.
Yeah, I'm sure you are. Don't you fucking kill me.
Yeah, nearly. Oh my god!
Jeez, a flip. That's crazy. That fucking alligator.
Ava wants me to do my Alfred laugh.
Oh, the dolphin?
I will in a minute. I think Wesker's is better.
Oh shit. Okay, there we go. Hey, that's pretty good. I don't think you should be able to pull off an Alfred laugh if you have, you know, a set of nuts. Just doesn't really make sense to be able to pull it off correctly.
I don't know, yours was funny.
Yeah, my voice probably cracked too. Oh, let's see if you make it.
Ha
ha. Ha ha. I'm waiting for it.
I heard that in Sarah's voice. Laughable. It's crazy. I just say things and then it's like, I'm gonna make that to this game or that game.
Oh, ha ha. Yeah, that. Yeah. Exactly.
Oh no, fuck that. You like to.
Oh, fuck it. Alright, last one.
I sell drugs, so hardcore drugs.
Oh, maybe we can start paying the rent. Oh, ha ha. You wish. Something like that.
I'm still reading that script that Dino sent me. I'm loving it.
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot he did that.
Patient.
Damn right.
Well, I'm up here, you're down there.
Yo, that was nice. Oh! You fucking guy. What the f- Help me, please. Help me, please.
Come off my perch. I'm coming. Hang in there, Chris.
I hung. Whew. I am running.
Oh, fuck. I just got headbutted. I'm fucking off.
Oh, no. Hey, Major Loser Gaming, what's up, dude?
Thank you.
Alright, let's run. Shit. The fuck's going on? Uh-oh.
I've seen that happen.
Yeah.
It was like slow motion, like.
This way. Okay.
Yeah.
Shiro.
Hurry! Come on!
Hurry up! Switch position. Okay.
Hell yeah, I'm impatient. Obviously. I've always been impatient.
What, in the mental asylum?
Shut the fuck up.
No, by now, I'm sarcastic.
Hey, Rebecca. Is that Riona?
I'm Bosco.
Rebecca, are you Riona? I thought you were Riona. I was like, oh, who the fuck is this?
Is that a real account?
Yeah, it is. It is.
I don't know. Where are you? Oh, you've already gone on.
Oh yeah. Speed run.
Hey, now chat.
There we go.
Ew.
Yeah. Yo, that was a nice little move. Watch from up here. Alright, I'll turn and then you run across the fucking thing.
Okay.
Sky.
Don't you dare fucking drop it.
I'm not gonna drop you.
That didn't sound convincing.
There you go. Just a couple more.
Old.
Where the hell's the last one? Okay, that's it. Just go. I'm not gonna fucking do it, Jesus.
Fucking knew it. I fucking knew it.
Oh, that's great. Okay, let's see.
Douche.
Yeah. Hey, we got a checkpoint.
Better off.
Yeah, we did. See?
Okay. Do you want to go across it?
Nope. You can walk your own ass crossed.
My heart is, like, palpitating. Yeah, I made it.
No, you didn't!
You're a dickhead!
She says, I made it! Boom! okay, I promise I won't do it again. I promise.
Okay, because my ribs can't take it anymore.
Okay. Okay. I'm not even holding the controller. There you go, see? Okay.
Yeah. I'm dead.
That was great. What? Okay, there we go.
Shame we haven't got a tap reaction.
Yeah, that would have been something. Fucking flash grenade. I don't need that shit. Where do I go? Up here. Okay. Thank you, partner. The fuck? He's blowing shit up. What are you doing? Jesus Christ. Get away from me. Get the fuck away from me. You. Oh, yeah. Man. Bullshit. Oh,
karma.
Right. Oh, here's karma.
Oh, God. No, I'm not going to cross. I'm not going to cross. I'll find some other way.
You're going to find another route. Oh.
Yeah. Gee. Am I gonna open that door and find something?
Yeah. I have my rocket launcher up and ready. It's like, as soon as I open that door, I was gonna blast you.
Don't you reckon me now? Okay.
Jesus Christ. Oh, man. There, we made it. B ranks. Six deaths. Six deaths. Two or three of those was you getting ate by a fucking alligator.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, nothing to sell.
Yeah, we totally love that though. A weird thing to say.
Yep. Pudge is streaming. Okay.
Is it?
Yep. Ooh. Uncharted.
I'm not a fan of that game.
Did you try it?
Maybe. No.
I mean, it's made by
I'm
Naughty.
Picky.
It's made by.
I'll try it when I run out of game.
It's made by Naughty Dog.
Not Last of Us, though.
I mean, yeah.